I thought you were dead.
My name isn't Juliette.
What am I supposed to call you?
They call me Eve.
Why Eve?
Because I'm starting over.
Do you really think it's that easy?
It wasn't easy.
You want to know what isn't easy? Knowing that you set me up. And that you set up my mother. What, are you gonna pretend like you don't remember?
I remember everything. I would have killed you.
Well, the night is young.
What they had to.
Mrs. Chavez?
You're dead, but you don't have to stay that way. It's going to be difficult to speak for a while. You will learn how to focus that rage. If you survive.
They saved me.
Did they?
And I saved you.
Why? Tell me why. Look at me. You even agree to meet me here?
Because they need you.
For what?
On the job. There was a man attacked inside the restaurant.
How many are we looking for?
Two. One of them's right there. There's another one inside, also dead. Both weapons are inside on the floor. Threat's over, but secure the area. There's some people inside. Want to get them out.
You off duty?
No, I was meeting one of my CIs. It's a victim there. First suspect's right here.
You do that?
I didn't want to risk shooting in a restaurant.
Wow.
Yeah, Burkhart.
It went well.
Meisner.
The man is Samuel Rankin, one of the organizers for Black Claw. This was the one opportunity we had. The other side's bodyguards, you probably figured that one out.
A lot of innocent people could have been hurt.
That's why we wanted you to be there.
What the hell is this? Some kind of test?
It was. I'll be in touch. Sorry about the mess.
Did you see Juliette?
No.
What? She was supposed to meet you.
I met Eve.
Who's Eve?
I have no idea.
It went well.
What's next?
Get some rest. You're going to need it.